Hey everyone, John Henry here from School of Trade. Today we're going to be taking a look at a long trade here on crude oil off of the Megaphone lows. Now, you will notice I am getting in a little bit later to the setup because I wasn't 100% sure in the way that it was just kind of setting up. It was a little bit sort of weak. We had this massive run through the highs here, and that big run through the highs, you could see the exact same thing on the lows. Now, that didn't happen, so I consider this initial bounce off of this area quite aggressive. But now that we're seeing the buyers come in, they're not even allowing the sellers to get a second leg down. Everything is looking really, really good now to get into the upside. So 29.66 is the long. Stop is down at 29.48. The main objective on this is going to be up to the highs. So the highs right now, we're going to look at four contracts off at the highs of the Megaphone. Now, in terms of the way that this is setting up, we overshot the last time we blasted through those highs, and now we're seeing the buyers defend this low. We may blast through the highs again. So I'm going to be looking at this move here, which formed from this candle low to this candle high, which is about 50 ticks, and I'm going to look for a break through the high of this candle by about 50 ticks. Now, that's a pretty far-reaching target, but that also puts us right around a major resistance area at 81. So that's a perfect area to drop that final target up there. Now, are we going to get up there? Well, maybe, maybe not. I mean, I'm taking four contracts off of it. Shows you the probability that I think it has of getting up there. I'm taking four of the five off at the Megaphone highs, but I do want to be along for the ride if we get another burst through those highs up to that resistance at 81. Now, I don't like putting it directly on 81, so we'll go ahead of it a little bit to 78. So everything is ready to rock and roll. Now we're just waiting for some upward movement from the buyers. We're seeing heavy, heavy defense off these lows, so much so that they're not even allowing the sellers to get to a new low. Now it's just time to kind of sit back, sit on hands, and let it do its thing. So we're in long at 29.66. The overall objective target up here at the Megaphone highs, this will change as more candles form. So it's not really much of a point in measuring that one right now. But if we do get that big burst through in that initial larger target all the way up here at 78, that's 112 ticks to the upside. So we do have a lot of potential on the table here to get a big, big move up. Now we just have to be patient and wait for it to go. Seeing some aggressive buying pressure, one tick away from our target, and there we get the target filled. Beautiful move up, right back up to the Megaphone pattern highs. So one contract left. This contract that's left, I do like this little bounce here, considering this is quite the strong breakout move. And very reminiscent of what we've been seeing back here. So I am looking for this to be a relatively big move up here, but I don't want to choke the trade out either. So my stop will go underneath here at 29.74, 73, and then we'll just allow this some room to move. So we have our first major target off. Now it's just a matter of letting this trade run up to that big blast through the highs, just using this as a measuring tool. This big burst through the highs here is about 50 ticks. So we're going to say, well, if we break through the highs, we're likely going to go about 50 ticks through those highs. So now you could measure it a different way and say, well, the high of day at the time was right here, and we broke through by about 33 ticks. So you could put that up on the highs, and you would be looking for an objective target right around 64 or so. The reason why I'm looking for a bigger move up is primarily because we have major resistance up at 81 too, so it's going to naturally want to suck price into it to kind of fill that objective. So if we do see some resistance come in at 64 and it just hangs the market up and they can't seem to get through that level, then well, we might have to exit a little bit early. But that being said, for now, looking at the next objective at 78. All right, buyers back on the move here. We're smashing through the highs. This is exactly what we want to see. I don't want to see them come back on themselves at all. So I'm going to lock my stop into 30.08. I do want to see them break through aggressively like we had back here. This is what we're using for sort of our filter in a way, expecting a larger breakup. So that larger breakup, looking at this candle size, again, we have a candle distance of about 51 ticks there. Based on where this candle started, that could put us at a breakup, a decent distance up yet. We still have some room here, and we would be looking at around 60 or so as well, just on the size of the candle. Again, with major resistance up here at 81, I do want to see it go quickly, but if we see any form of resistance coming in around this 60 area, we do want to be a little bit careful and potentially exit early, just given the fact that there's a lot of things that are saying, well, you might want to get out there at around 60. 60. I'm looking for a larger target mainly because of that larger resistance up there. But again, if we see clues that that might not be a good idea, we can exit early. Our stop is nice and trailed in at 30.08. We're seeing that consistent push up from the buyers. We're not really getting as big of a breakthrough as we saw back here, at least not in the same fashion. This all happened very quickly. This is taking its time. We are getting close to the same size here, but we need to dig up into that 60 area before we can really kind of prove that location. So we'll give it a little bit more time here. We're kind of breaking through. This is a nice break through the high of day. We saw some profit taking off here at the highs. Not a big surprise. We took profit there as well. And now we're turning back up. So this is the breakout that we want to see. We just want to see it go within the next couple candles. Otherwise, we may flatten out around this resistance area at 60. So we'll give it a little bit more time here and see if we can catch that big push up. All right, well, didn't have to pause very much. There's that huge burst through, massive volume coming in at the end there. Just as soon as this candle opened up, it immediately ripped through that area and got the target filled at 81. I wasn't necessarily anticipating that. This area was kind of a concern for me, but doesn't seem like it cared much about that. So big blast through. We get the target filled up there. And overall, on the move up, we pulled out a total of 299 ticks. Gorgeous move higher. And can't really complain with that, especially with that big burst through a potential problem area. So this may just be a little bit of a steeper expanding megaphone, and we are kind of pinging off the highs there, but that was a big move up. Likely a lot of buyers who are in this are just going to call it good. Good enough. You give me a free 50 ticks, I'll take it. So that's going to do it for me. 299 ticks on the trade. If you have any questions about it, feel free to send an email to School of Trade. Don't forget to check out our trial at schoolofTrade.com, and as always, we'll catch you next time.